ladies and gentlemen. This time, I ask that you please stand and we will hear from the tonight's national anthem by the President of the United States.
Ah!